Secret of good crop. One farmer always had the best crop. Others were envious and once made a complaint to the king. They accused him of theft or doing some magic. That farmer then went to the king along with his plow, oxen, son and daughter and submitted, "I work very hard, and all these helpers also work very hard. This is the magic which produces good crop. Industrious and hard-working persons always get good result. Lazy and worthless persons are only envious and remain poor." Thank you. That's all.